Advantage of their cover three and cover one that they're running. We thought our wide receivers matched up well against their DBs, and we really took advantage of that aspect of it, I thought.
Their running back is a very talented player. I think he had over 100 rushing yards in all the games before this one. I know that was a key part of our plan this week, was stopping him, because he is a very explosive, good, talented player. I think our defensive line did a phenomenal job of getting penetration, our linebackers flying through, and shut the best player down, it definitely helps.
When you score that many points on offense, you need to get the offense in there, but you still need to get better. We're not perfect, A-, and there's things we need to work on, and we'll be working on those things this week.